Assistant Bishop.
In a bid to raise money for construction of All Saints Cathedral Nakasero, hundreds of believers stand up to take part in the different sports disciplines, which began with a 10-kilometer run flagged off by His Grace Stanley Ntagali. Vision Group scooped a trophy in netball with Rachel Namkose, a reporter with Bukede TV, winning herself a gold medal in woodball. The organizers applauded the participants.
We are looking at 7.1 billion, which is meant for the phase two. The cathedral, the new cathedral, is being constructed in three phases. The first phase was completed. We are now building the second phase.
The chairman, Vision Group Sports Executive Committee, Dumbaya Dickens, underscored the need for taking part in construction of the Temple of God.
In the course of participating, we won a trophy in the netball category and a gold in woodball. My football team lost at the semi-finals level. I'm grateful to my players and to management for the sponsorship.
Participants received free medical services from Joint Clinical Research Center.
We are advising the citizens of Uganda to come for HIV testing. All sportsmen to come for HIV testing.
Over 5 billion shillings has been so far collected out of the required 7.1 billion shillings. This report was filed by Simon Semazi for Urban TV.